Video editors are expensive. What if you could just do it on your own? Well, with AI, we're getting there. In this video, I'm letting you in on some secret AI tools that video editors don't want you to know about.
That, my friend, is classified information.
From removing objects in the background, to creating virtual backgrounds, to creating clips optimized for social media platforms. These tools will revolutionize your approach to video editing. The first software we will look at is Runway ML, an online video editor with tons of AI tools. The software will cost you $12 per user per month, but you can try it for free for up to 3 projects. The first tool we will look at is Inpainting. This can be used to take things out of the background of your videos. Let's say your guest had a plant in the background that you want to take out of the shot. Simply import the video that you'd like to work on by pressing this upload button. I've already uploaded my video, so I'm just going to use this one. Once your video is uploaded, you can click and drag it onto the canvas. This will create a timeline out of your video. Now you'll see your cursor has turned into a purple dot. Simply highlight over the object that you would like removed and make sure to fill it in as well. Once you take your finger off the mouse, it'll start analyzing the video and remove the object for you. Now you have a nice clean background with that object eliminated. The next thing you can do on Runway ML is replace the background of either you or your guest's video and replace it with a different environment. From the home screen, select Remove Background. Again, you would upload your video, or if you've already uploaded it, you'll see it here on the right-hand side of the screen. Drag it onto the canvas. Now you'll want to select the subject of the video by simply clicking on the subject. You'll see here it does a pretty good job of selecting everything. I'm just going to fill in a few different blanks by selecting wherever the computer forgot to select. That looks pretty good to me. I'm going to make sure that I have my chair in there. That's pretty good. Now you might want to feather it a little bit. This just softens the edges into the background a little bit more. I'll put it up to about 5. Now at the bottom here, I'm going to press Replace Background. Now you'll want to upload whatever virtual background you'd like to use by selecting the Upload button and uploading the image you'd like to use as your background. Now once the image is uploaded, the first thing you want to do is click along the timeline and drag it up one slot. Now you want to click the image that you just uploaded and drag it to the bottom track on the timeline. Make sure to extend it to reach the full length of your episode. And now you see I have a completely new virtual background for my video. The third tool we'll look at here is depth of field. You know that cool blurry background that many creators have? You can replicate that look using the depth of field tool. So head back to the homepage, scroll down, select View All Tools, and select Depth of Field. Upload the video that you'd like to blur the background of, or if you've already uploaded it, you'll see it appear here. Now it will apply the bokeh. So you'll see it appears pretty blurry at first. So all you have to do is press View Mode, Editing. Now you want to select the focal distance by selecting the subject. And now you'll want to change the amount so that it looks more like a natural blur. Once you press Process, it will apply the bokeh and your video will have a blurry background. This is what your final video will look like. The next online software that we'll look at is Riverside. Riverside is a video recorder and editor that will allow you to record high-quality content from anywhere in the world over the web. It's particularly good for podcasters. In addition to recording, Riverside also has an amazing editing tool that's mainly AI-based that will help streamline your post-production process. Riverside will cost you $19 a month, but you can try it out for free for up to 2 hours of recording. After you record on Riverside, I'll link a video above on how to do that, then you can use the editor. The first thing that you can do here is along the top menu under Layout. You can have Riverside automatically switch between who is speaking by using AI Speaker View. This will make your video more engaging and fast-paced. Now, as you see here on the side, Riverside has used AI to completely transcribe your episode. Based on that transcription, you can edit the content using the text-based editor. Simply delete sections out of the recording by pressing delete on your keyboard, and you'll see that reflected down here in the timeline. It's taken out of the final recording. Now, because of this transcription, you'll also be able to add captions to your videos and design them as you see fit. Back along the top menu, under Magic Tools, you'll have the option to remove all silences from your recording. This will also make your episode more fast-paced. There will be more Magic Tools coming soon, so make sure to keep an eye on our channel for more updates. When you go to export your video, you'll have the option to remove background noise with AI. This works best for a consistent background noise like air conditioning or your dryer, but inconsistent background noises like traffic don't work as well. Here's a video I recorded with background noise. Riverside is the number one remote recording solution. It makes it easy to record from anywhere over the web. And here's that same video after running it through Riverside's background removal tool. Riverside is the number one remote recording solution. It makes it easy to record from anywhere over the web. In the same place during export, you'll have the option for Riverside to use AI to normalize audio levels, making sure that both speakers are at the same level of volume. Now, we all know the most tedious part of podcasting is creating those social media clips to promote your podcast. Well, not anymore. Riverside's Magic Clips feature will find the most interesting parts of your recording and generate social media clips from them. On the recording page, simply press Generate Clips. Riverside will even name the clips for you so you know what they're about at the first look. AI tools can greatly enhance a podcaster's approach to video editing. Soon enough, you won't even have to hire a video editor. Riverside and Runway ML are just two of the amazing AI video tools that are available to podcasters today. So try them out for yourself. They both have free versions for you to try out the platforms. If you liked this video, make sure to hit that thumbs up button. And before you go, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon so you never miss another video from Riverside. Thanks for watching this one. My name is Bridget, and I'll see you in our next one.